Trying to hide from you?
I think she's just tired.
Have like a net. Sometimes they'll do that. They'll see what all they're offered, and then they'll go and investigate. Polar bears are very intelligent animals. Bears in general are just very intelligent. They're good problem solvers, and because they're so big and strong too, they tend to get into mischief and like break things. So throughout Bo's life stages, like as he's grown up from a cub, there's been different points where we could offer him different types of toys. Like he had to be a certain age before he could get a 5-gallon bucket. So he didn't like injure himself with it, or he didn't like get stuck on his head or something. One of their favorite toys are actually 55-gallon bench to get the bottom off of a barrel and like somehow wiggle it around his waist. And there were lots of concerned people that it was stuck. Eventually he got it off himself, but bears love to get into mischief. But because they are so smart, we do a lot of training behaviors with them. So Marty, our adult male, who is currently off exhibit, he actually recently was blood draw trained. So he voluntarily puts his foot inside of a specially made blood draw port. So we, the keepers, can safely touch him, and he's not able to just like grab us or anything. Not that like, I don't think Marty would do that. Maybe these guys, because they're a bit more wild. But he voluntarily keeps his foot there, and the vet tech is able to come in, take a needle, find a vein, and draw blood. So we don't need to know now for that, because Marty is getting up there in age. He's going to be 24 in November. Male polar bears, so in the wild, they only live between 15 to 20. In captivity, males live up to about 30, and females can usually live a little bit longer. So if he's getting older, he's starting to get arthritis, we need to know what kinds of medications we can give him. We can check his kidney values and stuff like that with that blood. So that was a very important thing for us to be able to do with him. And he recently like let us do it. It was a very, very exciting day. It was like announcement worthy on the radio.
Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry.
Right there.
Oh, that's okay, thank you. I'm used to it.
She said no. Oh! Oh! Don't you just want to cuddle with him? You just want to play with him with him? Ah! Oh, no. Say, come on. Don't do anything. You say, give me that leg. Give me that toe. Yeah?
He bite
mommy's toe.
Wow. He's the orangutan. He's looking at us now.
Mama,
where
are you? There she is. Where's the mama? Where's the daddy go?
He's over there,
Steve. Wow, baby. Oh, so sweet.
Jellyfish! coming back.
What's up, man?
Oh, not seeing nothing. Okay.
You gonna keep coming over here. I don't know. He wants some attention.
the aquatics and music coach, y'all really tried to fix that.
Oh, no, I
don't know.
Oh,
it
was?
Yeah,
yeah.
I don't think it really was. See, how they do so that composite story. Yeah. I guess
there's... Oh, no.
This fish looks like...
Decent, but the focus is nowhere nearly as good as like a DSLR or anything like that, you know. But it gets the job done.
Yeah, that's the way I look at it.
I got one, but I hate bringing a bunch of different lenses.
Tell me about it. Yeah, mine weighs like 30 pounds.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Hey, look at this.
You got his rattles on him still?
It looks like a. I can't see the end of this. No.
This is a red spinning cobra.
Say hello.
But they're so well camouflaged.
Yeah.
It's like if you have a camera like this one, it has a hard time registering it.
See, look through this. Look through this screen finder. Look how good this is.
Yeah.
It's 4K.
It's beautiful.
And this is a cheap camera. These are only like $850.
What type of camera is that?
It's a Sony AX53.
I've heard they're amazing.
My only complaint is its light sensitivity and dust.
Yeah.
But I had Canons before which were better.
He's good. He's busy taking pictures.
Where's this one at? Oh, he's
right here.
This
turtle.
Is the Sony Island. It's called Prehensile Tail Skate. See him? There's turtles.
Oh, he looked. Nice to see the computer.
cap on them.
Oh,
and he's really well hidden.
Yeah, he is.
Aruba island rattlesnake. There's two.
Oh, I saw one. Oh, if I'm
Aruba what?
They're just super aggressive.
Oh, right.
Yeah, they get a lot of people in boats.
In boats?
Yeah, canoes and stuff like that.
Is that scary? Is that scary?
Did you see him kick off the wall?
Yeah, and they're a little sneaky. Was it scary? Under the water, and the next you know, the top of them is your boat. And they're huge.
I see. You're
a scary hippo.
Look at your pumpkin, Juliana.
And they're actually. That's good.
They're talking.
They don't want you to leave.
They think she's a hippo with her jacket. Are you a hippo?
They think you're maybe a hippo with your ears.
Mom's like a scooter. I'm going. Go. Get that. Look at the pool.
He's playing hide and seek.
Maybe.
He's hiding. A little tiger.
You just want to walk? It was.
Buddy, we're going to be leaving.
We're going to go eat right now. Okay, we're going to out to dinner.
See, there he is.
You see, there he is.
Oh my God.
Yes, we are.
How dare you?
Help.